Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Niranjana from Leo Tales, and today we have a new subscription box in the market. The name is the Frost Shoppy. It is a jewelry box but a little different. These are handmade silk thread jewelry which is personalized as per taste. It is priced at 299 rupees plus free shipping, and you're getting 5 to 7 jewelry pieces. So let's get started and see how they are. We have all the products in the Frost Shoppy silk thread jewelry box. Basically, this is not like a box, but then all the products individually, they're very nicely packed. So something that I appreciate. And also it came with this note that talks about their Insta handles and the order number. You will find all the details in the description box. They say, "Hi Niranjana, thank you so much for shopping with us. You have not just opted to shop, but have helped a girl child get her education." That's pretty good. "We hope you like the products as much as we enjoyed making them. Happy shopping, team the Frost Shoppy." And about the products, they are 100% handmade, 100% custom made, because yes, they made it according to the colors that I chose. So yeah, that's good. And they are not waterproof. Definitely, yeah, they are not. "Delicate handling is highly required." Yes, I would appreciate that. So that is nice. It's a handwritten note, but still it's a very nice touch. So these are all the stuff. They are very nicely wrapped up and all. So let's open up. First I have here is a set of bangles, and these are custom made as per my size also. So the color that I have chosen is a dark bottle green. I don't know how my camera is capturing it, with golden thread, and this is correct size for me. So these are really pretty. I always had a fascination towards silk thread jewelry, but I never thought they'll, you know, to have a subscription box around that. So the bangles are done very neatly also. Although it is handmade, you really don't see any glue and all coming out, and the work is very nice. So this is the first. Yeah, this is how the inner side of the bangle also looks like. So this is the first set of jewelry, and I really liked it. Second is a neck piece. Again, the design was given, but the color I chose brown, and this is how the neck piece looks like. It is a golden and brown combination. You can choose any color combination for that matter, any of the base colors that are available. So this is how the pendant is. It's a lightweight pendant, and this is how the back side looks like. Very nicely done. It didn't take many days also, because I think hardly around placing order and shipping out took around maybe 4 to 5 days, hardly. So this is how the neck piece looks like, and the design is, it's very nice. I wouldn't say this is like a very unique design, but whatever that is, at this price, they've done an excellent job, and it looks very nice. A perfect party wear kind of neck piece. So this is the second jewelry piece. So this is the minimum length in which you can wear, and this is how it looks like. Third is a pair of jhumki, and these are very traditional and so pretty. Again, the blue color and blue, and the two color combination I could choose, I went with blue and white or silver, and that is what you see here. So this is, as you can see, it's not very fragile. It's pretty thick, and it's not at all heavy. As you know, silk thread jewelry is never heavy, but you can make it as huge as possible. You can customize the jhumki size. This is, I think this is medium or large. You can go for the smaller size as well. So this is how the work is, and again, a very pretty design. So something that is perfect for the ongoing wedding season in my family right now. So this is the third jewelry. So this is my next pair of jewelry, and it is a ring cum jhumki, and this is how it looks like. Again, color customized as per my choice. Pearl stays, but this blue color, you can change it to any base color. And again, this looks very pretty. This is not a typical design with the silk thread jewelry. So that is one of the reasons why I like the pattern also. Something that is not very traditional, but yes, still very pretty. So this is the next piece of jewelry. This is the next pair of earrings. It is again color customized. I like the danglers here. These are like stone danglers, and very pretty. Something that you can wear even with your ethnic kurti and all, when you just go out, not typically a party wear. And these are very lightweight, and the stones are very pretty. So a very elegant and simple design, not a very common design when it comes to the silk thread jewelry. So it's very pretty. And now moving on to the last piece of jewelry. Last, I have a stud and ring combo. So this is how the ring looks like. It's an adjustable ring, and this is how it looks like. It's a pretty ring, again color customized, and this is how the stud looks like. So this is like a combination. It's a nice one. I actually didn't know that there was a ring. I only thought these were the studs. So this look very pretty, and I don't have anything in purple also, and it's my favorite color. How ironic is that? So yeah, this is the last set of jewelry, and that completes my Frost Shopee silk thread box. So that's everything I got for just 299 rupees with free shipping, with full customization options also. So I would say that I'm very impressed, because silk thread jewelry is usually very expensive, at least most of the places. So here I got a good necklace, two pairs of bangles, and 1, 2, 3 pairs of earrings, one set of stud and a ring, all for 299 without paying anything extra, and they're all like good quality also. So my review is that the Frost Shopee box, silk thread box, is definitely a big thumbs up from my side. If you are a jewelry holic, then you will definitely love the box also, because you have customization options as well. So that's my review. I hope this video was helpful to you. Do let me know how you guys like the box and which is your favorite jewelry in here. I would want to know that as well. So we'll meet soon with another video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.